The first I heard of Pampered Chef was from the Brownies. They did a fundraiser show. I wasn't able to attend, but that was my first introduction to the Pampered Chef. When I really got to know Pampered Chef was a friend of mine was considering becoming a consultant, and she asked me along to one of her cooking shows.